Okay, throughout the drive I'd like you to follow the road ahead, unless directed otherwise by myself, or by traffic signs. If I want you to turn left or right, I'll tell you in plenty of time. If you're not sure where we are going, even while following the sat-nav, please ask. We'll carry out one reverse park exercise, and maybe, an emergency stop. Move off when you're ready, please, out through the gate to the left.
There are no mirror faults, so mirror annotations are added as they should be done. We should have priority through the gate, as those to the right have a stop line.
Just use the service road to the left.
Despite the lack of sound, we'll keep commentary to a minimum on this one, just the faults and particularly good hazard perception, since there aren't many difficult junctions to trouble the candidate.
At the end of this service road, turn left, then turn right, please. At the roundabout, turn left, first exit. What would you normally be doing today?
We'll be in traffic for another minute. You can skip ahead if you wish. Don't be afraid to ask for directions if you forget where you are going. This should be done in reasonable time, though.
We're going left, first exit. When it's safe, can you show me how you'd clean the rear window, with the washer and wipers, please? That's it, thanks. At the roundabout, turn right, third exit please.
Use the inner part of this roundabout, so that we give plenty of room to others in the left lane.
Take the next road on the left, please. And take the next road on the right. Pull up on the left, in a safe place please. Thanks, we're now going to drive for some time independently. I'd like you to continue to follow various directions from the sat-nav, unless I tell you differently. Drive on when you're ready, please.
The candidate does well to anticipate the van moving away and keeps a good distance.
After 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
You're okay, you're doing nothing wrong, they're just impatient.
After 200 yards, turn right, then, at the end of the road, turn right. Turn right, then, at the end of the road, turn right. Turn right. After 300 yards, go left on the roundabout and take the first exit. Go left on the roundabout and take the first exit. After 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
The candidate keeps the car under control with some excellent clutch control on the hill. Slowing early helped a lot with this. Notice the speed signs as we enter the road, and the candidate steers briefly onto the other side of the road for a minor fault. Remember the speed signs, the limit is 60, but the candidate is doing just below 40, even on the straightest parts of the road. Given the weather conditions and the width of the road are both reasonable, around 45 would be a more appropriate speed before the bend.
After 200 yards, keep right. Keep right.
Pull up on the left, in a safe place, please. And drive on when you're ready.
After 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the end of the road, turn right. Turn right.
These lights are taking a while.
Again, the candidate is sensibly giving any hazards a wide berth.
After 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Pull up on the left, in a safe place, please. And drive on when you're ready.
Pulling up opposite a junction could attract a fault, but it seems not on this occasion.
After 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
At the end of the road, we'll be turning right. It's one the sat-nav doesn't recognize. Yeah, it's just here. Thank you. Pull up on the left, please, just before the next parked car. Get to about a car length away. Don't worry about the driveways on this occasion. Keep going. That's far enough, thanks. And drive on when you're ready.
The candidate forgets to select first gear and briefly moves off in neutral down the hill, but quickly rectifies this and seamlessly selects first gear to prevent the fault becoming worse.
At the end of the road, turn right. Turn right. At the end of the road, turn left. Turn left. After 200 yards, turn right.
Here, the road is going to split into two lanes. I'd like you to use the right-hand lane, please. And after we've turned right at the lights, I'd like you to stay in the right-hand lane to help with our directions later.
The candidate could steer to the right earlier here, as traffic to the right is a long way away, controlled by a red light, and they almost look as if they are going to enter the left lane, before bringing it back at the last opportunity.
We'll stay in this right-hand lane. As the road splits again, we'll use the right-hand lane to go ahead still.
After 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. After 300 yards, you have arrived at your destination. You have arrived.
That's the end of the independent driving section. I'll give you directions from now on. At the roundabout, turn left, first exit. Take the next road on the left, then turn immediately right, back into the test center, please. When it's clear to do so, continue through the gate, and we have to do the reverse parking maneuver, so reverse into, and finish within any marked bay, please.
The candidate does really well to keep their composure and take their time to get their technique and observation spot on with this maneuver after such a long delay with the congestion in the car park.
Okay, turn off your engine, just give me a second to complete the paperwork. All right, that's the end of the test, and I'm pleased to say you've passed. Well done. Can I see your license, please? There were just three minor faults, one for steering into the national speed limit road, and then progress down that road a little later, and one for moving off under control.